Part 2.
Yeah.
So as usual, Wanda sucks, and is one of my least favorite game characters ever. The game is awesome, Wanda is not, to put it simply. And Wanda, in my opinion, ruins the overall experience. The game's amazing, but Wanda just ruins it all. Well, on the PS3 port. I dare you to speedrun this game PS3 version. Seriously. I've seen some people kill guys in literally 1.5 minutes on the PS2 port. You had all that time and you only got one stab off. Okay, it's about half dead. Don't even bother trying to stab him when he does this. Go for a quick jab. Just gotta go for quick jabs with this boss. Nothing else really works against him, so it's like, might as well, you know? Okay, Wanda, climb. Climb, maybe climb. Get as much down the back as possible and then grab. Wanda, grab. I told you to grab forever ago and you waited till you were on his flipping shoulder to grab. Why, Wanda, why, Wanda, why? Grab his head. Grab his flipping head, Wanda. Again, I tell you to grab the head and just grab his shoulder. Okay, I'm in the animation. It's always the second. It's always the same second. I don't care what you say. It's always the same second where you press the button. Where if the colossi does something, even if the colossi does nothing and you're pressing the button the same second, Wanda was still at the last second not doing what you wanted to do. This head sucks, man, I tell you what. Please let it be gone. Wanda, this head better be gone. Yes! Oh, crap. Wanda, are you kidding me? Wanda, are you kidding me? Are you literally kidding me? You have to literally be kidding me. Are you glitching out? Don't you let it be uncooperative. Nope. Okay, this is actually kind of nice. Just jumped to his arm. Wanda, you suck and I hate you. Worst video game character ever confirmed. I'm telling you what. All you had to do was make one little jump. And you somehow managed to screw that up. I'm gonna hit your toes, I hate you so much. He actually walked backwards the second I did that. Wonder Bear is trying to stomp me. No, he's trying to go for that one. Stomp me with a sword. Stop warring. He nearly stepped right on me there, because I tried to hit his toe. Come on, come on. Is there AI improved on hard mode or something? Also, how do you stand up and why is there so many blocks falling from you? Okay, he's just gonna continue to walk in place there, it appears. If he says he's just gonna walk in place until he goes up. Okay, there he goes. Oh, God. Want to get up. I'm mashing the button for you to get up faster. Typical Wanda, am I right? Doesn't matter how fast you mash that. smash that button for him to get up. He never does it, does he? What the heck is a sword? Camera adjust. Wanda! The camera was absolute crap in that instance. Use the sword again. Don't walk, use the sword. Thank you. This time, camera, stay focused on the giant creature and the sword I'm trying to keep track of. Okay, just keep all one held. What the heck? This is why I have Gaius. He always does that. He always just jerks his sword to the side at the very last second, making you fall off, and I really want to swear right now, but I'm too young to do so. And since I'm doing this on my channel, you know, it's an attempted kid-friendly channel since an actual kid is running it. It's just... His health bar is never on screen! Really? His health bar is never on screen without all that, you know, it's perfect. Wanda? Yeah! How did that shockwave hurt when you're in midair? You're in midair. Okay, I'm not letting go of all one here. If I'm to jerk a sword. Wanda, I'm telling you to move forward and you move to the side. I'm mashing the button to have you jump up and you just have it just phasing through the guy. He has one more weak point, and it sucks. It's just his arm, though. Thank God. Wanda, he's walking forward, and you can't climb. Yeah, no trouble with this a second ago. Oh, okay, I'm not supposed to do that. Wanda, are you kidding? Wanda, stop flailing about like a useless son of a ragdoll you are. You didn't even grab his fur there, did you? God. I know I control Wanda and everything, but I don't control it when he flails about like a dummy. That would be dumb A word. Wanda, win this situation again. Wanda, are you kidding me? Are you literally kidding me? I asked you to move to the side. What do you do? You think it's a good idea to walk off of him? Wanda, you absolute jerk off. I hate you and I hate this boss. And he's staying at my number 15 spot on my list. Nothing's ever gonna change how I feel about him. Normal, whether it be normal mode, whether it be hard mode, I will never love this boss. Wanda! You are so lucky that the last second you freaking jumped and grabbed him. What the hell was that? Oh, you fucking kidding me? You didn't walk forward there, and then you tripped up on your thing. This match is too smooth, isn't it? Okay, this time, Wanda, don't flail about four times in a row on his fucking... on that one thing. Why did you do that so many times the first time? Did you just swan dive off of him, Wanda? Wanda literally just jumped off, swan dived. I didn't tell Wanda to do that. I didn't input the controller from the swan dive. If you're wondering what I did was I inputted the controller to have him jump up and then grab. What do you say to inside do? Swan dive off of the big B word. And I'm completely fine with swearing right now. I am being 100% honest. many times I fainted and I swim. I'm tempted to actually do it now. Careful, little jerk. Careful, little sword jerk. Okay. Don't swan dive off of him this time, Wanda. If you dare the swan dive again, I'll be pissed. And we haven't even gotten to his last weak point yet. Not unless done damage to it. Wanda! Okay, I mean, 100% honest here. I let go of the button and... Wanda, I hate you! I'm blessing everything! That ledge is fucking... Wanda, I will never love you in any in this universe or another. You will never be loved from me. Wait for the trigger sword. There. I got the sword jerk out of the way. I'm just gonna fucking jump on. All I have to do is jump and grab, and that's it. We're done. Make one jump. Camera adjust. Thank you. Okay. Wanda, what the hell was that? I don't care if I swear anymore. Wanda! Just swan dive off of him at this rate, why don't you? I mean, you've done it in the past, why not do it again? Wanda, climb up! I'm jamming the controller up right now. Climb up his freaking armpit. It has been ages since I've gone on this guy's back and shoulders. Alone. Nonetheless, his actual final weak point. Wanda, how would you shake enough of a freaking jump? Wanda, you are useless and I hate you. Just grab him. And climb. Grab him and climb. Grab him and climb. Climb. Wanda, why are you sliding off of him? Why are you sliding off of him like it's no big deal? MBD just gonna slide off of this giant guy, even though you have shown in the past the ability to actually stand on him. You were, the second I need you to actually stand on him, you are not doing one such simple task. Now you're not even moving! I'm out of stamina! Wanda! You big prick! Are you grabbing onto him? Oh my god, Wanda, you really like to be selective of when you can and can't grab this big bastard, can't you? I don't even care that I just said a curse word. Wanda deserves it. If you fail, this little jump again. Nope, don't go. Wanda, you were really fucking selective of when you want to actually grab this guy when you're not pressing the jump button, don't you? Prepare for part number 4.3.